Los Angeles, at least 6 homes in one of Los Angeles' wealthiest suburbs, the iconic Bel Air, have been destroyed and a winery owned by media mogul Rupert Murdoch is under threat as a firestorm in California burns out of control. Murdoch's Moraga Bel Air Winery, where the 86-year-old Australian has a home, is one of a number of properties affected by a mandatory evacuation order, issued by emergency services today. The fires have also closed one of America's busiest freeways, the traffic-choked 405, with video emerging of one of the four fires reaching the edge of the freeway. The pre-dawn sky of Los Angeles was lit bright orange with fire as traffic moved at a slow, silent crawl past the inferno until police made the decision to close a 15-kilometer stretch of the freeway because of the risk. In total, around 34,000 hectares are now burning in the fires, fueled by the dry Santa Ana winds, have burned hundreds of buildings in Los Angeles County and neighboring Ventura County. More than 10,000 people have evacuated their homes already and an additional 150,000 people are now affected by evacuation orders. According to emergency services, there are 43,000 homes without power with fires burning along power transmission lines, threatening further outages. More than 80 schools have been closed. There are 4 major fire fronts, with the smallest one, the Skirball Fire, which is around 20 hectares in size, touching the perimeter of one of Los' wealthiest enclaves, the iconic Bel Air. The fire, named for its proximity to the Skirball Cultural Center, is the fire which has forced the closure of the 405 freeway. The Skirball Fire is also close to the iconic Getty Center. The other 3 fire fronts are the Creek Fire and Rye Fire in Los Angeles County, and the Thomas Fire in Ventura County, which is to the north of the city. The largest of the 4 is the Thomas Fire in Ventura County, burning at least 26,000 hectares. It has destroyed at least 150 buildings in a city of approximately 100,000 people. Almost 40,000 people in Ventura have been told to evacuate and more than 12,000 buildings are under threat, officials said. The second largest fire is the Creek Fire in northern Los Angeles, which is almost 5,000 hectares in size. The third is the Rye Fire, which is almost 3,000 hectares in size. The fires are burning with unusual speed, fueled by dry weather conditions and unusually fierce Santa Ana winds. To illustrate the speed of its spread, Ventura's Vista del Mar Hospital, an 82-bed mental health facility, was burned just 2 hours after it was evacuated. California's Governor Jerry Brown declared a state of emergency in the state, insisting residents obey evacuation orders. "It is critical residents stay ready and evacuate immediately if told to do so," he said. The sentiment was echoed by Los City Mayor Eric Garcetti, who said, "We have lost structures, we have not lost lives. Do not wait, leave your homes," Garcetti said. The Santa Ana winds are dry desert winds which push towards the west, from California's inland deserts towards the coast. Emergency services are expecting the winds to worsen in the next 2 days. Los Angeles Police Chief Charlie Beck said the county was facing a multi-day event, warning that worsening wind conditions could amplify the threat in the coming days.